Press brake is a machine tool that will take your material, you clamp it between a punch and a die, and it will form your material into whatever specific angle you need.
The Trump press brakes that we have range from model C120, also a Trump V130s, then we have the Trump's 5085 series. We also have a smaller press brake with Trump 7036. The newest press brake that's scheduled to be delivered next week is Trump's 3000 series press brake, and that will be our newest machine. The difference in the models range from bed size, so our 7036 is a 36 inch bed, so that's the max length of a part we can bend. It also ranges and depends per model on the axis that the fingers have. So if you have a very complex part that needs to be put into the machine and bent at a geometry that's not conducive to parallel fingers, we have six axis back gauges on certain models. The 5085 is a fairly new machine. The 7036 is one of the state-of-the-art machines that they make. It's actually an all-electric servo machine. It doesn't use hydraulics like our other machines, which is very, very fast and very accurate.
When we say finger, we're referencing the back gauge, which is where you're, when you put the part in, what you're going up against to determine what your distance is of where your bend's gonna be. You can program them to be wherever you want. You can make them move in and out. You can have them closer to you so you get a shorter distance on your bend. Typically our bend tolerance on our brake presses, we can hold anywhere between a half a degree to a degree per bend.
When we bend a part and it calls for a 90 degree bend, based on the fit, form, and function, as we talked about before, that may or may not be able to be held just due to the material chemistry. So we may bend that part at a 90 degree and only achieve an 89 degree. If a tolerance is less than a 1 degree tolerance, that's when you have to go back through and hit things multiple times and check things between, which can be done, but it's not as cost effective to the customer. Again, Trump is a worldwide leader in the industry in press brakes and lasers, and their reputation is far exceeds, in our opinions, some of the other OEMs that are on the market when it comes to lasers and press brakes.
I think one of our most challenging jobs was for the 5085, which is a six-axis brake press for an agricultural company, on making parts that look like cones. So you're doing multiple bends on angles that are tapered to try to make sure when you're done with that part that it's coming out to the size that it needs to be. That's a little difficult.